We're gonna use that in the video. We can ride that thing. Yeah, no, we're just gonna have the. Yes, that's the lead cart.
Got Wednesday. I'm also hard, gave me a hernia. That's the wisdom that JID
out here spitting bars for real. What is that you have in your hand there? V8? V8 energy?
V8 energy.
Keeps you rolling in the mornings?
Keeps me alive, baby.
This workout is more psychological than it is physical, right? However, there are some physical attributes to it. So we're gonna do three different things. You think about how you're gonna do this. We're gonna do 1K in flats on the grass, 6K in flats on the track, 2x1K in spikes on the grass. This should be the workout that makes you feel like I'm ready for nationals without beating each other up. Does that make sense?
Get it? Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these legs, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them. Even then, y'all don't worry nothing. And I like to give a shout out to my new man with the game plan. And shout out to my new man with escape plans. 20 bands, rain dance. We can either rain check or we can make plans.
You have to decide how much effort you're gonna give today, right? If you feel like dog poop and you gotta go into race mode, then go into race mode. You understand that? We are practicing the strategies of mental success. Just because I feel like that this is 85 to 90% effort, at some point in time, you're gonna question if you can get this done or not. And if you are questioning it, then call on your brothers beside you to help you get done. Time and we can help each other, but like, I'm gonna make a move. Are you ready? You gotta decide. More 1Ks, end of match.
Chuck's on the move, baby.
Thank you, Mr. Cameraman.
Mr. Cameraman and NCAA D2 All-American.
Yeah, for real.
It's 800 hurt. We made it through though. Grinded it out. Pretty lactic. But I think that was a good workout. We did a K, 5K worth of like tempo work, and then K, and finished out with an 800. They can't complain about that.
It's pretty solid.
Pretty solid workout. Just, we're like 9-10 days out from nationals, so. Just getting ready for that and getting ready to roll. How you feeling, Mr. Cameraman?
I feel great. I got my own workout to do after this.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right on three. 1, 2, 3. Run!
He's kicking!
Hey, it was a low 52.
Marathon on Monday.
400 on the following Monday.